what all we got accomplished, and so the attitude, there was an attitude change, and I think it's been a plus for us with our players. And they had a great summer conditioning program that they went through, and all signs are good that we'll be putting a football team on the field that got great energy and has talent.